Jeez, Darcy, terrorists have planted a car bomb in Union City. But those damn gangs have covered the area and we can't get our bomb disposal teams in there to defuse it. We need you to use your fighting skills to get into the area and your driving skills to get out. Feel up to it, kid. Get the car bomb back to the engineers. Terrorists have planted a bomb in a brown sedan outside the bank. Get that machine back to the bomb disposal squad now! The bomb squad are on the case. Ah, jeez. We just got another coded call. A second car bomb's been ditched outside Harbor's department store. You gotta get it back. Second bomb disposal unit is on the scene. Get that car bomb and get it back to them ASAP! Bomb squad have it under control. Good work, rookie. Officer Stern. We just got the terrorist scum spotted heading towards the park. Bring him in, Stern.
You're under arrest. You're under arrest. You're under arrest.
You got the bombers. Way to go. Those bombers were heading towards some kind of hideout by the derelict buildings. Search it and see if you can find anything useful there.
You're under arrest. You're under arrest.
Stern, what the hell are you up to? We ain't got all day to wait for you to get back here. Ain't you found anything yet?
Thank you.
Whoa, what's this? UCNN video? Damn, no sound. What the? I've seen those guys before.
You find anything?
Nah, place was full of dust and old scrap metal.
Maybe it didn't look hard enough. Still, forget it. We got those two bombers banged to rights. That's a big collar, Stern.
Sarge, those guys ain't terrorists. They're just an out-of-town wildcat gang. Experts brought in to do a job.
What are you, nuts, Stern? The wildcats couldn't have pulled this off. The terrorists just dressed like wildcats to throw us off.
Throw us off? I think they wanted us to know it was them. Question is, what makes them so sure of themselves that they do this?